His personality is amazing. Whenever you pull out a list of a good deed, you would find the name of Abu Bakr on the top. He was the first Muslim. He was the first Khalifa. He was the first and only person to be with Rasulullah on Hijrah. He was the first on Iman. Rasulullah says that the Iman of Abu Bakr is greater than all of you. Rasulullah was once sitting in the masjid and he asked the Sahaba, who's fasting this day? Abu Bakr Siddiq said, I am. Who has visited an ill person? Abu Bakr Siddiq said, I did. Who has followed the janazah? Abu Bakr Siddiq said, I did. Who on this day has given out sadaqah? Abu Bakr Siddiq said, I did. And everybody else in the masjid is looking around and the only hand that is going up is the hand of Abu Bakr.